Plato lived during the classical period. The classical period was a time of great literature and was also during the Peloponnesian War. He was born and grew up in Athens with a very wealthy family. Plato originally dreamed of becoming a politician but became one of the greatest philosophers of all time instead.
Plato is famous because he created the Academy and wrote many books on philosophy. The Academy taught students on Plato's and Socrates' philosophies. His most famous work is The Republic, but he wrote many other pieces as well. The Republic is about Plato's view on the government and humankind in a whole.
Plato's perspectives are still studied and used today. His legacy will continue to thrive for generations to come.